Hello everyone, it's Ozerophon here, and today we're going to be playing some more baseball. This is going to be the last part of baseball. Today we are playing with Metal Mario, Pinko Peach. And today's teammate will be Blue Penguin Toad. Spike. Make it Spike. Boomerang Bro. Yellow Penguin Toad. As well as Yellow Kamek. Blue Koopa. And Green Shy Guy. Alright, and we're going up against Mario and Luigi. Alright, today we're going to the country field at night. Alright. Quiet, seagulls. Busy. Wonder why there are seagulls in this time of like November or something like that. In the north, of course, not the south. Oh, they have a Blue Koopa too. Oh wow, Metal Mario actually has a lot of tactics over here. And I guess we'll just start off with a simple football. God damn it. Oh, I guess I hit that. Just have to be. Alright. Green Toad. Screwball it. Strike. He's only missing one tactic. Can't remember what that possibly is. What is he missing?
Foul ball.
One tactic, isn't he? Is he missing one tactic or no? Let me see. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, he's not missing any tactics. So he can do any tactic with now, Mario. What sucks is that sinker is actually so small, so I'm gonna try to do that now. Let's go for the curveball. I should have honestly thrown a ball. Anyway. Sorry. Just toss that all the way over there, and do a curveball. A failed curveball, of course. Oh, we actually tried. Hi, brother. Yes. Yes, okay. I actually got that date. Was that a home run? I knew I shouldn't have done that. Wait, there were two people? Oh wow. Hey Luigi, sorry I have to do this to you, buddy. You're still my favorite character in Mario! Alright. Alright, that was awful, but... What am I doing? I'm such an idiot. My mind is not working today again.
Ball.
Okay, this has to be another ball. If not, then... High and slow.
Safe.
Okay. Did Metal Mario run the double? Yeah. Pinko Peach ran the double. Nice try. I see those coming. Very easy. Alright. this ball. Alright, Mel Mario at the goal. Pico Peach at the goal. Lob shot it all the way over. Alright, cool. Oh! Blue Penguin Toad made it home! Holy. Boomerang Bro. Why is this music playing? Why is this music playing of all musics? Ugh. Did he make it? Hey, he made it. Alright, here goes Yellow Penguin Toad. He actually threw a ball out right there. What? How's that early, goddammit? Yeah, it was coming right at for me, and I swung it a little bit early. There you go, that's better. Oh, I think Spike's in danger. Spike! Did he make it? He did! I don't know how, but he made it! Yeah, Spike! Fair ball? No foul. Ball, what else could there possibly be? God, Magic Koopa, you're so good at throwing fouls. Like, I could just sit. I'm sitting here all day just waiting for you to get one just single hit through the field. God damn it! Finally, and it's caught by Luigi. Stay, stay, stay. Ball. That tipped. You made it. Alright, Spike made it home. Everybody shifts over. Here's Shy Guy. How many more teammates do I have left? I thought if I know I should have had like... The Boomerang Bro made it home. And everybody shifts up. Alright, here we go. Metal Mario. Boy. There we go, home run! Hey! Oh, grand slam! Alright, that's been it. Hey, we're all the way at 9 points. Oh, we get fireworks if we get a grand slam. That's awesome. Pinkle Peach can also hit a grand slam. Oh, that was awful. It's speeding. What? Alright, that's cool. I think Gold Peach made it to first base. That's nice. It's Penguin Toad turn. And there he goes, lobbing right past Luigi. And can Bingo Peach make it? She did. Just barely. Here's Spike. Here they go. All Toad is ready in position. Okay. Alright, Boomerang Bro's turn. Oh, look at that go. Look at that go. Here we go. Can it be a home run? Oh, alright, fine. There it goes. 10 points. Alright, Pinko Peach, I see you. That should be the game, right? No? Is it until after the inning? I think so, actually. Well, I guess we're just gonna keep hitting on hitting. Until, like, the inning ends, I guess. Okay, they lobbed in. Over. Alright. Blue Penguin Toad got a point. So the Boomerang Bro. Oh, a 10 run over. Okay, a 10 run over. Okay, that makes more sense. Okay, I get it now. Alright, that baseball game ended really quickly. Alright, today we're going to be going to tennis. Yeah, let's hit the tennis then. So we're gonna go single matches with every character, and we're gonna go double matches with their alt teams. Sounds like a lot, but it won't be. Trust me, tennis is very short, especially with me being really short. So we're gonna go to the grass court first, and everything's ready. So maybe Luigi. Bam. Now I gotta get used to playing tennis behind a camera. Great. It's honestly hard because I don't have much free movement. Okay, that just does not make any sense. Because I'm not free to move around. Like, the best place to move is, like, back here. But then again, to get decent shots off, I need that. And then again, if a drop shot happens, then basically, yes. Hey, I got the returnees. Alright, so this is a little bit of a strategy, I guess. Alright, so we won. It's time to match. Okay, I'm gonna try to go for 20 minutes. Those characters. Luigi versus Yoshi on the hard court. So we're 13 minutes in this episode. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Here it go. Yay, body shot. Yeah. can I read? You win. Alright, let's go to change character. Now we're playing Yoshi against Birdo. To the clay court. Go to the clay court. The hardest one is probably going to be Waluigi versus Boo. So like, Boo is really good at tennis. Even if you play him on easy, he seems really difficult. You'll see why. Only in a while, but still, you'll see why. Okay, just take that down. Ooh. Ah. Okay. Oh, body shot. Try this again. Too easy. Unexpected. Like when you, that's a good strategy. Like you jump and then you do like the small shot, like your drop shot. Okay, this might be the last one. Birdo vs Peach. Not sure. We're heading to the night court. Is that actually nighttime here? I can't remember. It is nighttime. Wow, that's actually really cool. Body. No. Crap, he's just being fierce right now. Damn! That was hard. Alright, Peach. Fine. You had your 5 seconds of fame. Now it's time for me to take the shot. This one's definitely gonna end up the episode, like, this match. What are you doing, Nico? You're like... Peach was definitely a fierce opponent. Alright guys, so if you enjoyed, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on any videos I post. Comment in the comment section below and make sure to share the video with your family and friends and maybe on Facebook or Twitter if you really want to. I'm not saying you should, but whatever. Alright, so I'll see y'all later.